to do something about your elf. Where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you. Private party event. Don't mind if I do.
What's he about?
I'm sure I know him.
It will be you.
Hello.
Hey, you two, hold it!
Hello, Eric, you got
what the hell?
Take him out!
Mr. Gladstone must be shielded at all costs. Come on, Ed!
Halt! Come on, out you come! Let's put an end to all this!
Stop it!
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still.
sure, sir.
Counting on you next.
Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
Step back and let me rest a moment.
Now is my chance. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance.
He's late.
Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. Who's a good horse? You are. Keep moving.